In setting out to tell their story of a group of students in a small South African school, the creators of our third nominated musical decided not to cast professional performers, but to use those very same students whose lives would be acted out on that stage. This season, these children of apartheid have traveled across the ocean to bring us their songs of oppression and of courage, of anger and joy. Ladies and gentlemen, the children of Serafina.
Sarafina, 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 Sarafina,